outside the Capitol right now. They don't want to speak to us. Several kids have gone in. They don't want to talk to even the students because they're the kids that are actually in the schools, you know, fighting over chairs or duct tape. And you look at the parking lots, you're going to see people from West Virginia. You're going to see teachers that have driven in from Texas, from other states to support us.
In West Virginia, the union actually tried to shut down the strike midway through.
Right.
But the teachers responded to that by organizing via social media, by contacting one another, and deciding they were going to continue the strike. What did you think about that?
I thought that was amazing that the teachers knew that they were going to stick together. And because of social media and technology, there's so much more that we can do to pass the word around, to get assistance, to organize. It may get to a point where in some states, the teachers have to go ahead and just do their own thing.